What's up, people? All days past, ToLiveDie, playing Borderlands 2. And I think we're going to start cranking these videos out just about every day. Try and get our guys leveled up. We only play one day a week together. He doesn't have the game at home, so he comes over here. We play it split screen, and you guys hopefully enjoy watching us do it. So we've made some changes to the way we're recording tonight. Hopefully the audio is coming up all right. And you guys are able to hear everything without too much echo and what have you like we had before. So, all right. Speak to town mechanic. So I'm going to go speak to the town mechanic. And there's a couple quests around here we need to pick up. I don't know if you want to pick them up. Can you see that on your mini-map? The little exclamation-y points?
Huh, yeah.
Unless you want to go talk to the mechanic.
No, just talk to him. All right. Right, heads that way.
See if I need bullets while I'm over here. Yeah, I can use some. Alright, so the mechanic is down here somewhere.
Roland needs our help.
Okay.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as men.
I don't want to move yet, because I know what happens here, so I'll wait. Alright. Ready?
What? Oh, talking to the mechanic.
Going to talk to the town mechanic.
Now, you going to help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan, turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here, too.
He kept that in his pocket? Actually, this is where I thought we met Scooter, but I was wrong. We did that already, so. I didn't want to cut off Roland and see a cutscene. All right, let's pick up these other quests real quick. Look, we gotta murder him or assassinate him with a pistol. We have, like, choices? I don't know. Let's make sure we kill him with a pistol when we do that.
Yeah, it might be an optional objective.
Let's try and, you know, make sure we do those optional objectives.
What's her name?
Moxie?
Yeah.
Bolt Hunter, how good to see you again. Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the Southern Shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Would you care to help me out? Bullymon. Rubbish name, isn't it? I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Search some Bullymon bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
No new jobs.
Alright, so there's one out here somewhere that we gotta take yet. Oh, it's down here. You know who's down here?
Yeah, remember I accidentally went down there?
Oh, did you? Good old Marcus. Let's see what he wants.
I've got an opportunity for you.
Killing somebody with bullets that are on fire.
Hey, Bolt Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out?
Yes, I do.
I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak.
Give me a gun to do it with. He said... something. Am I missing something here?
Maybe it just gave you bullets at her?
No, it's a gun. I mean, I have a fire gun, but I thought he was supposed to give me guns.
I hope there's a good reason you haven't finished that job yet. Ha ha! Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded touch?
I'm gonna move that right. Like electricity, it's a pun. You collected an elemental tech weapon of the shock variety. Oh. I guess it's automatically going into my...
I guess.
There it is, mission weapon. This gun sucks. Corrosive weaponry.
Now what else? Armored targets like these damn bacterian robots can take a lot of damage.
Look at me and Marcus again. It's like looking down at me.
All non-Hyperion arms dealers will be forcibly relocated to Jackville.
See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons.
Okay. Slag.
Now let's try out these new slag weapons.
I hate that I'm this short.
Slag is a bit more complex. Slag your enemy. All non-slag damage will hurt even more. Here, slag this chunk. Now that he's slag, he should be easy enough to pick it off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment.
There he is. Now he's purple. Shoot him. I guess he doesn't lose any health. All right. Test the weapons. On the upside, they work. On the downside, Marcus's moral compass does not.
If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
I'm guessing he's my friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
Yep.
What mod do I have on? They're basically the same. And I can't use that one yet, or that one yet, or that one yet. Okay. You ready?
Sure.
Alright, so we did that. Did that use up any bullets? Yes, it did. And I have grenades. Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's pick up the fuel cells one. Let's do that. The one that we're tracking now, because I'm guessing it's here in this town somewhere. Wouldn't you think?
Guess. They're both in this building?
Maybe. I could have done this while I was here. Yeah, one.
Full.
I should go vendor some stuff.
It's an $81 gun.
Well, let's head to center of town and blow
those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need thermos if I gave that to Red Rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market.
Bandits of Sanctuary, I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
From the hands of dead adventurers.
Okay.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy, just in case he ever disappears.
Strategy.
Fuel sales and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood.
Do you know what grenade you have?
Not off the top of my head, no. I can look.
So I have a whole bunch, apparently. That's what's filling up.
Right now, equipped, I have a 173 standard explosion. So that's better than what I have. I have that one. So, yeah, I'll take whatever. I'd really prefer something different, like elemental or whatever, but I don't have one yet, and I'm not paying for one. All right, so we got to go to Crazy Earl. Oh, wait, are you going to give me something? You going to give me something? You going to give me something? Is that two-shot shotgun? Jeez, I hate these things. Come on.
And your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Where'd it go? Did you drop something?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd it go?
I don't know. It's over there.
Over where?
In the corner.
Thank you. All right, so Crazy Earl, we gotta go to Crazy Earl.
Alright, so I'll get rid of two of these.
I'm gonna do the Crazy Earl thing.
What you want? This asshole, and I'm halting this crap fuel cell. This touching me, my fingers run off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for pounds, boy.
Alright, bank items, assault rifle, grenades, pistol ammo. So this is where we get all our upgrades for our SDU thing. So I'm going to get a backpack upgrade. Okay.
So we don't get it from the claptrap this time?
Maybe. I don't know for sure. But I'm going to go install this third fuel cell real quick.
How much is this?
It's iridium 4. So if you go into your bag, right, it'll show you how much iridium you have on you. Right now I have 4. You should probably have 8. Yes, I spent 4 of mine. So
I don't care what you buy, just buy something.
The backpack upgrade's over there. So that's what I buy so we can carry more crap. I got to install this fuel cell. Okay, fuel cell is installed.
Thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts.
Yeah, well, don't you come back. Boys,
this city's gonna fly.
Alright, we are going to go to Roland's place, but before we do that, we're going to end this episode right there. We'll be back in the next one.